Sarandon Place is the only place with bicolour, don't they?
Let's go back up. Blowing his fingers.